The Block Attribute Manager is a new feature in DraftSight Professional, Premium, Enterprise, and Enterprise Plus products. As the name suggests, it allows you to manage the attributes of blocks within a DraftSight drawing. To start the command, simply type BAM for Block Attribute Manager at the command prompt. You can select any of the blocks with attributes within your drawing. Once selected, you can change various text settings such as text style, justification, and height. You can also change properties such as layer, line style, and line color. The Block Attribute Manager offers a quick and easy method to change all block attributes. For working with viewports is the new Viewport Layer Freezing function. Within the Layer Manager, this feature allows a user to create a new layer that inherits the properties of the current layer, but appears frozen by default. To use the command, start the Layer Manager. Click New VP Freeze and give the new layer a name. We will call this one Viewport. We will set it as the default layer. As shown here, the new layer is frozen in New and Active Viewports. If we create a new viewport on that layer in our drawing, notice the frame of the viewport does not appear. New VP Freeze is a quick and easy way to create a layer for your viewports in DraftSight. To learn more about DraftSight Professional, Premium, Enterprise, and Enterprise Plus products, visit DraftSight.com.